Okay, dude, I'm gonna end the call. Okay. Bye. Hello, Inbox Butterolls. Actually, no, I'm gonna cut this off. Why is it taking so long?
Let's do this and get back in time for chow.
Hello people, this is Butter Rolls, and today I'm going to show you some really cheap skins if you're on a budget. So, oh my gosh, bro. Sorry about that. Anyways, yeah, the first one, first up is the P2000 Pulse, and it's stat track, so, I mean, that's cool, and it's, I know for sure it is under 40 cents. For a factory new it just came in 2000 premium showing. Under 40 cents I know for a factory new. What how am I supposed to What does that even mean, dude? Bro, what does that even mean? This is freaking stupid. Dude, I haven't spun one of these in ages, and so, oh crap, there's Venom. I mean, that's why I don't play this game. I remember now. I don't play this game. Why I don't play this game. Hello people, this is Barrel. I'm doing a well, I'm showing you a video. So basically how to get free skins in the game. I mean not free, I'm stupid. Really cheap skins. The first up is this really, really cool P2000 Pulse. And it's under 40 cents, I know for sure, and it's StatTrak Factory New. What I have right here. Another one. This P250 Supernova. Factory New. Dollar under, I know for sure. Yeah, dollar new. At Supernova. Oh my god. Yeah, it was under a dollar. So, alright, I'll show you guys the next skin. So,
need support now.
P250. Oh, there's also a purple too. Let's see if the bots. Did the bots kill him? No, they won't. I just have to kill him. I'm new at this, so don't freaking hate me, okay? What? How did they win? How did they win, dude? That don't make any sense. I thought we would win because the time would run out. But, okay.
Let's go.
Okay, so. Sneak kill him real quick with the knife. Oh, this is hostage. Dang it. Forgot this was a hostage.
I need help.
They're harmless, okay.
I've got you covered.
Oh, what the?
I need support. I'm waiting here.
Oh my gosh, this is so stupid. Bro, what the heck?
Need backup.
Dude, I don't know this map at all.
Okay, hold on.
Good job, everyone.
Okay, I'll show you the next skin. Now. Finally got you. Okay, I showed you those two.
Let's do this. Get back
Nova Candy Apple is only about 8 cents. Factory new. It is really, really cool. For a factory new skin. And it's just red, just a plain red, but it still looks really cool. The Nitro. This is a really good gun. I like the M4A1S. like this camo too. I just put the chicken sticker on there because I like chicken.
Three to go.
It's orange. It's like it's $2. I think it's $3 or less. This is minimum wear. So.
Stay sharp. Still one left.
Yeah. I can't go that way. Okay. Yeah, this is my first time playing this map. I don't even know where to go. I just did it correct.
Counter-terrorists win. The hostage has been rescued. The hostage
has been rescued. That was the nitro. Nitro. I like the nitro. Even though it's just orange, it still looks really cool.
Let's go.
Alright, the last skin for the counter-terrorists or for the terrorists. I like this one, the worm god. It's a dollar under. It's probably one of the cheapest, coolest op skins out there. Worm god, you see the skull? This is factory new too. It's really cool. I like it.
Contact.
I'll inspect it more so you can get a clear vision. The skull is like looking to your, looking into your soul. I'm not very good with op. I mean, I like op, but I want to say I'm good enough to 1v1 somebody.
Need help, do you read? I need help.
I can go out here? Oh, dang, I didn't even know. I don't know how I can do that. Yeah, I see that right there. I'm not very good.
Three guys left.
Totally missed. We got a lot of grenades. See if I can... Alright, yeah, that was the... That's the op worm god. Really cool for a factory new and really cheap. Alright. So that was it for the counter terrors. That's all I have.
Tango Kilo, Tango Kilo!
Alright. So, I'll just cut this part. I don't think I will, so. Yeah, those really cheap, affordable skins. If I was rich, I'd buy like every single item in the game. But, some people do have enough. But there's a lot of people who don't, and they want skins. Don't ever go to those giveaway sites for those. Those like CSGO stash or nothing like that, because I think it's a scam. They ask for too much. They ask for way too much, and I just don't like. I don't like. We're literally gonna sit here for two. This skin's pretty cheap. I mean, it's under $3 for minimal wear. I just got field tested because I got it from the case. But yeah, I showed you these. All right, let's start off with the Galil. I like this one a lot. Galil AR Rocket Pop. This is minimal wear. Stat track. Only costs 69 cents for a stat track minimal wear. And I bought this too, that's why I don't have any kills. That's it. Dang it. Yeah, but this is a really cool skin. I really like it. And it's minimal wear and stat, like... Why would it cost? I mean, it should be a red with all the bright colors. I think this is what the game is all about. This is what people like. They like. Is that a little AR rocket pop? Really cool. Alright, moving on to the next. Let's see here, do we got any?
It is time to do our
part. Alright, one of my favorites. This is a AK-47. It's factory new. Blue laminate, it was under $3, and this was factory new. I mean, it's not everywhere, it's only on the stock handle and the grip part, but it's still really cool. Very expensive red laminate, but yeah, it's really cool. Alright, let's finish this guy off. Alright, we got one more, I'm pretty sure. Alright, let's pull it in again. Factory new. $3. And this one right here. Last but not least, this costed $2.50. This was MAC 10 Fade. I got this all with a $20 Steam card, and I worked for it. Parents just don't give it to me. But I like the fade camos a lot. I really like the fade. I really don't like amber fade. I don't know, it doesn't really show any colors or anything. I mean, I don't know if you like the MAC 10, but I kind of do. It's not my favorite, but it's really cool. I've never tried this before, I'm gonna try it right now.
Grenade!
Still didn't kill me. You're running away from me. Okay, we got two more. There's MAC 10 Fade. Are they above me or under me? What the heck? Oh shoot, that's my guy. There you go. Right there. Alright, there's MAC 10 Fade. We get in the light. Really shiny. Really cool. The MAC 10 Fade. So yeah, if you didn't get a good look at the worm god, I'll show you again. I know it's really laggy with the skull, dude. The skull's just really cool. I like the skull. Alright, after this round, I'm gonna end the video, because it's gonna be way too long. I don't know if Steelers is here with the op. I've never seen him. Op before. Oh, that's my guy. I'm stable. I don't know. Why don't you look? Tell me. Eight harmless bots. And I put them on there. I'm stupid. Here's a Glock. Really cool. I like the pink. Sounds weird, but it's not really pink. It's like a pinkish, reddish kind. Really, dude.
I need help here.
Where is he? He's sitting there. He wants me to kill him. Dude, I really like this worm guy a lot, even though it's freaking cheap. All right.
Defeated.
That's it, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye. See you guys later. Bye.